What's up, fams? We got to talk about this. And if you guys are new to the channel, make sure you guys hit that sub button and shout out to my gang. Gang, gang. Man, y'all about to get sacrificed. What is you doing? Let's talk about it. So for the people that don't know what's going on, man, X has been working on 3 different albums. I know, that sounds crazy as hell, but his work ethic is insane. While he's been working on these albums, he's been putting out a lot of snippets. Now, his fans, they're enjoying the music, but of course, with that, you got those opportunists. And what they're doing is they're taking the snippets, they're uploading them to YouTube, they're uploading them to Spotify, they're uploading them to iTunes, and they're just trying to make coins. It is getting crazy in these streets because usually whenever he puts out a snippet, I take it, I put it on my Instagram, you know, for the gang to see, and that's what it is. Now, these other people, they're taking these snippets and they're uploading them as full songs. Now, he went off on Instagram today and this is what he had to say. He goes, "I'm going to ask again respectfully. I love you guys, but please do not come to my house." Well, that's another situation. That has to be creepy as hell for X right there, because we all know X is very paranoid, right? And he got people showing up outside his house wearing choker chains. You don't know who's outside, man. It could be a damn enemy, a fan, a friend. I don't know, man. Y'all better stop showing up outside of X's house before I be reporting on it on DomisLive News. That's all I'm going to say, man. Respect my privacy and please stop posting snippets and naming them real songs. You are ruining the songs and having them overplayed before the song even comes out. He then went on to say, "The more you guys post fake music and let people post my ish without reporting it, is the more I push the date of the release back. That's why you haven't gotten any music yet. And none of the ish you're hearing is the final version of the music." Now, someone added me in something today on Twitter, right? And I went and I took a look. And apparently, this dude has like this account on Spotify where he done renamed a bunch of stuff from XXXTentacion. And the dude is getting millions and millions of plays on Spotify. And X, he's not even being credited for any of it. Now, X is telling his fans like straight up, if you guys see something out there where people are posting these snippets on YouTube, Spotify, or iTunes, you guys got to start flagging it. Now, I don't blame him in this situation, right? You got your album coming out and you got these greasy mother suckers out here. They trying to make a coin. So they going to do whatever they got to do. Now, what I would tell X in this situation, I could tell him this, but the people that are uploading X's music right now, I don't believe that they're his real fans. And I say that because a real fan of XXXTentacion is going to see those words that he put out and they're going to take that into account and they're going to understand where he comes from and they're not going to upload the music, right? Now, an opportunist out there, now to be an opportunist, you don't really have to be a fan. You just trying to get those coins, you trying to come up, so you care about your own personal needs. So therefore, you're going to do whatever you got to do. So I don't believe those are real fans of XXXTentacion, and he needs to understand that, and I think he does, though. So therefore, what he's trying to say is, look, I'm not blaming you guys for uploading it, but if you see this kind of stuff being uploaded, you guys need to flag it, because people represent my music in the wrong way right now. Now, hopefully, X doesn't delay his music too much, but you guys let me know what you think about this in the comment section below, and I'm out.